This video may contain content that is inappropriate for some viewers, because it may contain strong language, suggestive themes, and my overall immaturity. Your discretion is advised. With that said, please enjoy the following video.
Hey there guys, my name is Meatball, Mobeus, and I'm back with a video finally, as well as a bit of a channel update, and I hate to say it, but I'm kind of joining a YouTube bandwagon here, and I'm going to be playing Slender. This playthrough, and or this time, whatever. I'm already scared shitless. This is not a good sign. I've never liked scary games, especially after I played the first Silent Hill, and that's always messed with me. I'm playing on the fastest quality right now. I'm not sure if that's the best quality visually, but I might do more than one video here of this game. I'm not sure, but I've been wanting to play this game, and I've also been wanting to give you guys a brief update on why there hasn't been as many videos as there used to be, and a lot of that has to do with technical difficulties, and I'm sure as you probably already know how crappy I sound, because the top of my all my issues that's been going on, my cats chewed through my headphones, so I have to get that replaced, and that was just the tip of the iceberg for me, because Fraps wasn't working. I couldn't get that going so I could record the Planetside Thursday Night Raids or anything else in that game, or anything else, period. But hopefully I have that resolved, and I'll be back at that here soon. I got a couple more Planets Today videos that I'm working on, and hopefully I'll get those done before the weekend. I got some family stuff going on, so I won't be doing a Thursday video this week. But starting next week for sure, provided Fraps is done, like, tormenting me. I'm already freaked out. Okay. So, anyway, as for what's coming up, the Firefall beta is getting ready to have a pretty major update. And I will be playing that again once that happens. I just got bored of that game. I couldn't do it any longer. So I just stopped, and if I don't enjoy the game, I'm not going to play it. Uh-oh. Even with these $20 headphones, I'm getting freaked. Good news is I kind of know the layout of the map. I also know not to look back if I can help it. And this game, it's a sense of being preyed upon that gets you. And I've been watching people like PewDiePie, JayzX, and the Rooster Teeth guys when they did their playthrough of this game. And, I'm so gonna scream like a little girl. Oh no, it's not this building. I already found one. I'm not going in there. Nope. Not going in there. Nope. Mm-mm. I don't want them, and you can't make me. I forgot to time this video, so this might be an incredibly long video or an incredibly short video, but I already touched on pretty much everything that I wanted to touch on. Just let you guys know that I've been having a lot of issues trying to get a video out, and hopefully I'll have those resolved here shortly. That fog is really messing with me. Oh my god. And talking is not helping me calm down. I know there's one in here usually. Oh, Slendy. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I don't wanna... Bye! Okay, two pages. Not doing too bad. I am such a coward when it comes to scary games. I was gonna play Alan Wake. Nope. Too creepy for me. And that's more of a just eerie game, you know? That's not necessarily a jump scare game like this is. Man, what was I thinking? I don't like these type of games, but yet I play it. It's free to play. Just look it up on Google and you'll find the official site if you want to play it. And, yeah. So, okay, not doing too shabby. Probably gonna have to go back in that damn building sooner or later. And, oh god, that... Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of that. I'm sure there's some of you that are watching this right now like, dude, seriously, Meatball, you're... you're a pussy. And you know what? You'd be 100% correct. I'm not looking back. No. It's not this part. I've watched a couple dozen of these videos, so I kind of know where all the notes appear. But that doesn't change the... Oh, God. If I look back, he's going to be there. Now, I'm only doing one video of this. I'm sorry. I'm too freaked out. Oh, that fog can seriously go... Just... It's just a video game. Come on, dude. This is your friendly neighborhood video game. About a... monster that kidnaps children. It's actually a pretty messed up backstory to this game. But, you know, all horror films are messed up in some way. I mean, what's got me on this whole horror game kick was not only watching PewDiePie, but I recently got to see Paranormal Activity 2, and oh my god, if you haven't seen that, go rent it, because it's... That is a messed up movie, but it's good. I'm not looking back. I refuse to look back. I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get 5, maybe 6, and then excuse me, he's gonna come after me, and I'm going to curl up in my bed and not come out for at least a week. Where am I? Nope. Oh my god. I don't want to do this anymore. I will not be playing Amnesia. I will not be playing the new Silent Hill game, which is coming out. Or is it already out? It might already be out. It alarms me that I haven't seen him yet. Which means that he's literally right behind me. And I think I'm at, what, 4 or 5 right now? Oh, I'm gonna have to go in that building, aren't I? If I can find it. Oh, man. Anyway, go... Oh, and there's a note. Oh, okay, no, that's just the light. I don't want to go in there. Excuse me. I don't know, I'm thinking coming down with something. But anyway, I hope you guys understand why I haven't been doing the videos. I mean, I still like doing them. It's just sometimes my equipment does not want to cooperate. Just like Slenderman. That's like an awesome bet. Oh, shit. I don't want to do this. I think if you look at the... Ah! Ah! Fuck! I thought I could sneak past him. I thought I could sneak past him. I was wrong! Anyway, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it quits there. If you would like to see me play this game again and actually try to beat it, let me know in the comments, leave me a like and favorite it, and if you want to see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button. And hopefully I'll be back with more Planet Side videos next week. So again, I hope you guys understand and aren't too upset with me, and just be patient. And I will get all those videos out there, and yes, if you guys want, I will do a series on this. But anyway, I'm gonna go cry into my pillow. You guys take it easy, and I will see you next time.